Know that they ride or die. I keep boys by my side. Know that they ride or die. I keep boys by my side.
Welcome back to Life of Kale. Today, hope everybody have a good Sunday. We're about 35 miles from dropping this trail off at the yard in Alabama. So far, it's been a good day. Had a good weekend. If you ain't seen the other video, you know, you need to go back and look at it. I'm gonna tell you, you know, if you wanna see what my weekend was like, go over to Travel Adventures and check out that video. You get to see what I did, what all I did this weekend. I had a good weekend, real good weekend. But, as I said, we got 35 miles to drop this trail off. It's an old new trailer they got here. And then, head on to the house. It's a nice sunny day. No rain. So, should be at the yard. About 30 minutes. All in faith. So we got 12 miles to go. 12 miles. We almost there. Just cruising on down the road. Been a good day. Hey, every day gonna be a good day. I'm gonna make every day a good day. Now, but sun is starting to set. We almost there. Oh, we about to turn into the yard. But most of the time we come from the opposite way. We're gonna drop this thing off at I got no trucks and drivers out here. Drop this one now. I'm putting it next to this new one. This other white one right here. Yep, that's what I'm putting it at right here. So, get set up. Everything on in there. Little nice and straight in there. Left some space in between. Let the landing gear down. Gonna hook from it. Here we out. Vlog for today. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, turn on all post notifications, and click that bell. They'll let you know whenever I post a video. Hope everybody had a good Sunday. I just dropped off this brand new trailer farm. Hey, this is by KT. Hi, Kevin T. But anyway, we out.